You want to hear a story?
It's a shame you have to walk around all day. Darling, if you're too tired to eat out tonight, I can make something here.
Don't.
But you have to have something to eat.
Just sit down, okay? Just listen, I have something to tell you. I know who you are, I know what you are, and I know what you've done to me.
How do you know? I'm 3 months pregnant. The love spell should have worn off by now.
How may I direct you call?
My husband, he's dead. Please hurry.
I'm here. Is he dead?
I'm afraid so. Patrick was a good friend of ours. We'll do everything in our power to bring punishment to murderer.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry for your loss, but we have to ask you a few questions. Is that okay?
Whatever I can do to help. No, I don't know of anything that could have been used to kill Patrick.
Well, we'll just keep further investigating then.
Ha ha ha!
offer will have to pass up.
Oh, please. If you don't, it'll just spoil.
Well, I guess we can have a piece. I'll have a scroll one, please. Please, Will.
Oh, no, thank you. I'm full.
But you have the smallest piece.
I said, I'm fine.
But she wanted us to eat all the pie.
Okay.
It must have been a big bark they used to kill poor Patty. Yeah, the doctor said his skull was smashed to pieces. If it's such a big weapon, it should be easy to find. That's exactly what I said. The person couldn't have carried that far if it was so big.
Person, I think the weapon has to be somewhere in your house.
It's right on the tip of our tongue. What do you think?
Guys,
I thought it was funny. The police were so stupid.
Well, I guess you could say that. Well, maybe she was just a really good hider.
They were just stupid.
Okay, then. Well, Johnny, what do you think the lesson of the story was?
Don't let your pregnant wife kill you with an apple.